Okay, so this is our example number 3 for chapter 4, 3-moment equation. So, ganun pa rin, pinapadetermine pa rin yung moment natin sa B, okay? Since yung ating beam is loaded as shown, okay, in the figure. So, ito yung ating, ano, concentrated moment, okay, and it is clockwise, 300 pounds feet. Okay, and ito naman is triangular load, okay, na nag-start sa 3 feet to 9 feet, okay, from point B. Okay? So, yun, so, i-solve natin to. Okay, so, wala pa rin sinabi na EI, okay, and wala rin sinabi settlement, so, therefore, equation number 3 pa rin yung ating gagamitin. Okay? So, ulit na lang, okay? So, halos na may memorize natin to. So, ML1 plus 2 ML, M2 multiplied by 1 plus L2, ayan, plus M3 L2 plus 6A1 A bar 1 over L1 plus 6A2 B bar 2 over L2 is equivalent to 0. Okay? So, ganun pa rin. 0 pa rin yung ating M1 and M3. Okay? Then, punin natin to. Okay, for ano, for segment AB. So, at segment AB, as our first span, okay, ang kukunin natin dyan na value is yung 6A1, A bar 1, over L1. And concentrated moment to. Okay, so ito yung gagamitin natin. Concentrated moment. Ayan. And nasa first span tayo. So, negative ML. Okay? So, negative ML lang, ano ba yung ano nun? Tama, clockwise, no? So, negative ML, I mean, M over L pala, sorry, multiplied by 3A squared minus L squared. Ayan. Okay. Na kung saan yung ating A is to 3 feet. Okay, meron tayong L. Ayan, so, masolve natin to. Copy na lang natin. Oops. Copy na lang natin to. Ayan. So, ang M natin is 300 pounds feet over L. Ang L natin is 3 feet. Multiplied by 3 multiplied by A na 3 feet. Ah, sorry. L pala to L. Hindi yan A. Ang L natin is 9 feet. Ayan. So, 3 multiplied by A, which is 3 feet. Okay, so 3A squared minus L squared. So, 9 feet. Ayan. Okay, so negative 300 over 9 feet multiplied by 3 times A squared, ayan, minus L squared, so 9 feet. Ayan. Wait lang, sobra ata. Ayan. So 1/8, so positive. 1/8. So this is pound feet square. Ayan. Okay. Next. Ito, wala naman talaga to sa ano, sa table, hindi ba? Yeah, wala kang makikitang ganyan sa table. So, no choice talaga tayo. Kailangan natin gamitin yung ating general equation. Okay? Yan. So, at AB, at BC, as our second span, so, ang gagamitin natin dito is yung PB over L multiplied by L squared minus B squared. Okay? Yan. So, copy natin para mas ma-imagine natin siya. Yan. Okay? Then ito, gawin natin fix. Okay. Then, kuha natin yung y natin. Ito. Okay, then, ang distance ito from B is distance x. Yan. Okay, therefore, yung ating B dito is ito. Yung L minus x. Ito, yan. Sir, bakit hindi naman ta, ano, hindi natin in-start dito sa ano sa yung ex natin dito kasi ano to eh magiging trapezoid kasi rito. Kaya mahirapan tayo, hindi ba? So ang gawin natin, dito na lang tayo mag-start ng x. Ayan, then ang gagamitin natin is yung L minus x, okay? What I mean is sa equation, yung L minus x. Okay, kasi di ba yung B natin dito is yung L minus x. Ayan. So punan natin yung y. So y over what? Okay, ito. Ano ba ito? Ayan. So this is what? Okay, so x minus 3. Ayan. So ang y natin is y over x minus 3. It's equivalent to 100 pounds over yung L niya. Ang L nito is 6. Ayan. Therefore, ang ating y is equivalent to 100 over 6. Pagkawin na lang natin decimal, tatlong decimal. Okay, so 16.667 multiplied by x minus 3. Okay, so, yun yung ating y. So, ngayon, yung ating equation para dyan is 6a2 b bar 2 over l2 is equivalent to integral of pb. Okay? Ang p natin is y dx. Okay? Ang y natin is 16.667 multiplied by x minus 3. Yun yung y natin. Okay? Ah, yes. Hindi pa natin sinulat na. Sulat muna natin. Yan. So, y. Okay? Y dx. Yung dx sa huli na lang. Then, b. Ang ating b dito is ito. L minus x. Ayan. Over. Okay? L. Then, multiplied by L squared minus B. Ang B natin is L minus X squared. Ayan. DX. Then, yung ating triangular load is nag-start sa 3 feet from B. So, 3. Okay? From 3 feet to... Ah, wait lang. Okay? Kasi si... With respect to ano pala tayo, no? With respect to point 3. Kasi dito mag-i-start yan. Okay? Okay, then, yung ating ano, triangular load is nag-start ng 3 feet from B. Okay, and magkatapos ng 9 feet from B. So, this is ano, sabihin ano na lang, x1 to x2. Ayan. Okay? So, apply na natin. So, integral of y, ang y natin is 16.667. Okay, multiplied by x minus 3. Multiplied by b na L minus x, which is equivalent to 9, okay, minus x, over L. Ang L natin is 9. Then, multiplied by L squared, so 9 squared, minus L minus x, okay, squared. Yan, so dx. Then, mag-start yung ating triangular load, okay, sa 3 feet to 9 feet. Ayan, yan yung limits natin, okay? So, kasi, dito talaga tayo mag-start kasi dyan nag-start yung ating x, eh. Ayan. Okay, pero yung ating, ano, ginagamit lang is yung b, which is ito. Ayan. Ito yung 9 minus x, then ito yung ating b. 9 minus x, okay? Ayan. So, 6a2 b bar 2 over l2. So, integral of 16.667 multiplied by x minus 3 multiplied by 9 minus x over 9 multiplied by 9 squared minus L minus x squared. Okay? From 3 to 9. Ayan. So, 4680. 0.094. 4680.094. And this is pound feet squared. So, masasab na natin. Okay? So, 2MB then multiplied by 9 feet. Okay, plus 9 feet para dito sa second span. Okay, plus okay, 1,800 plus 4680.094 is equivalent to 0. Ayan. So, MB is equals to 2MB multiplied by 18 okay, plus 18 plus 4680 is equals to 0. Ayan. So, negative 180 pounds feet. Ayan. So, negative 180.0 pounds feet. Ayan. Okay? Oops. Ayan. So, medyo madali pa yung example 1, 2, 3 natin kasi dalawang span lang yan, hindi ba? So, sa mga susunod na natin example, magti-3 span na tayo. Okay? So, this is our example number 3 for chapter 4, 3 moment equation.